We are doing a training of biomass assessment in Houaphanh province, supported by Winrock International, LEAF, SNV, CliPAD. The purpose of this training is to train the 50 people and also the government stakeholders.
Basically, we are here to help to start estimating the emissions or a baseline for the forest in Houaphanh. And to do so, we need to know what the carbon in the forest is. And so here we're measuring the trees, etc., to get a carbon stock of the forest. That helps us get the emission factors. But once we have the emission factors for the forest, then we'll have to multiply that by the activity data, which we get from the remote sensing imagery. We found the plot center with the GPS and the tablet. Based on the satellite imagery, the land cover map, and our sampling design. And now I'm setting the plot center so we can start doing all the measurements.
4.35.
So these guys are measuring the tree pool, the tree carbon pool. And to do that, they have to measure the diameter of the tree at breast height. And they have to measure all the trees in different circles. And they know which circles to measure them in. And the reason they do that is we can extrapolate the biomass of the tree based on just this measurement of diameter at breast height. Higher than 1.3 meter, smaller than 10 centimeters. And that's how we get the carbon.
Right, so here we're measuring two carbon pools. We're measuring litter and non-tree vegetation. So this clip plot represents our sample of these two non-tree vegetation. So what Bumi is doing here is cutting out the non-tree vegetation. He's done that already, actually. And then we weigh it to get the first mass. And then he is also doing the same thing for litter. And as you can see here, the litter goes pretty deep. The soil isn't starting till down here.
July.
As you can probably see, the main challenge in Houaphanh is the topography. It's a very hilly province. But they deforest the land up on the hills. So even if they do that, we have to come do our measurements in the hills, no matter how steep it is. Winrock, SNV, and two other partners are under the LEAF project, which is a USAID-funded project, and it's a regional project that covers six countries in Southeast Asia. Winrock provides the technical expertise for REDD+, and we're working on the capacity building side of things for this specific training.
We have many activities to do from now until September. Actually, our project is until 2016, but for this fiscal year, we have this activity, and after this we also have land use planning. Oh, I think that the team is doing great job. Yeah, even we met some difficulties in the slope, very high slope.
We have to go on the top over there.
I think that some of them got tired because of the slope, right? But okay. I think in general everything is okay.
Hi, Mom.